wild waters, laboring far from home for some bleak pittance, e'er compelled to roam. Few hearts to cheer him through his dangerous life, and none to aid him in the stormy strife. Companion of the sea and silent air, the lonely fisher thus must ever fare.
She's good. Invested.
Without the comfort, hope with scarce a friend, he looks through life and only sees its end.
Sit down.
Sweet merciful Lord.